Hi everybody. So this is my news pattern here. This is called Happy Llama, and it's a really fun pattern. It's just a mug rug for you to, you know, use them kind of as a coaster on your desk for your coffee cup or a little nice landing place for your phone. And it's just made out of this one I made just with using craft felt because, well, if you know, like, we live kind of rurally and that's what's available. But you could certainly make this in a higher quality wool felt or something like that. But as I said, this is my newest pattern, and I just thought he was so cute. He looks so peaceful. It has a little bit of hand embroidery in it, just a straight stitch along the eyes for the lashes, and then it uses a stem stitch for the mouth and the closed eyes, just to give it a little more body. And the rest is machine sewing, but certainly you could do the whole guy with hand sewing. I just didn't necessarily have the time, and I know a lot of other people probably have time that's a little bit short too, but you can certainly do both. And if you're interested, I gotta leave a link in the description below for the pattern, and it includes full color instructions and an embroidery guide and the printable pattern. So if you are interested in making one, it'll be down below. All right. Thanks, and we'll see you later. Bye.